One day, a young boy was scoring the game-winning touchdown in his football game. The next day, he was fighting for his life and learning how to talk again. News 11's Vic Faust has more on the remarkable recovery at Children's Hospital.
12-year-old Jackson Scharf is lucky to be alive. He is learning to walk, talk, and eat all over again after an arteriovenous malformation showed up.
He'd sustained really a devastating hemorrhage in his cerebellum, which is this lowest portion of the brain back here towards the back of the skull.
He collapsed in front of his mom and she raced him to the ER, not waiting for an ambulance. It saved his life. Blood vessels in his brain were tangled, knotted, and then ruptured. Nothing caused it. He was just born with AVM.
It's not something we knew about. We found out that day what it was.
Several kids die from an AVM rupture. Jackson's life was saved at a hospital in his area near Decatur. He was then transferred to St. Louis Children's Hospital to begin intensive therapy.
He was in a condition where he required a breathing tube to help him breathe. He was not conscious.
Jackson had a series of procedures to stabilize him. It began a prolonged recovery over the last 3 years, including 12 surgeries, two in the last 5 weeks to eliminate a reoccurrence that happened. Jackson isn't surviving. He is now thriving and considered a walking miracle.
I've been playing a lot of video games, Fortnite, Minecraft.
He also has dreams of getting back to playing competitive football, basketball, and baseball. But for now, his family is just happy to have him.
To see him come from almost dying to being where he is today is amazing. And we had so much faith in the nurses and the techs. I mean, everyone here, that for us, it's been okay.
For News 11, Vic Faust.
Jackson also says someday he hopes to be a police officer so he can help people. We wish him the best in his continued recovery.